sofa. I even hit her in the shower. She even got me on camera. She saw the marks on my shoulder. Heard the words that I told her.
She's only 17, her whole life's ahead of her. She hates school because the people that discredit her. Her boyfriend tries to show her that's not how it seems. But every day she just gets lowered with her self-esteem. He lets her know that every night will have a brighter day. She even tried to overdose and take her life away. She's feeling hopeless there, just sitting down beside her bed. And then he takes his hand and places it beside her head. He tries to hold her, but with every touch she still resists. And then he sees the scars that bury deep within her wrist. She's feeling numb, he tries to beg and plead and ask her why. She says this way she has control of pain she feels inside. He's asking her how long it's going since you felt this way. Because you got me here just feeling so damn helpless. She says it's been a while, I guess I needed better luck. And then he screams at her and tells her, baby, never cut. Nobody seems to get ya, you feel you're on your own. But listen, pretty lady, you don't have to be alone. So baby, don't cut, baby, don't cut. You can do anything, just promise, baby, you won't. I know your heart is hurting, you think the road is in. You may just feel that blade you're holding is your only friend. She's feeling better than the day before. Even cracked a couple smiles as she walked the corridor. But all that seemed to end, she dropped the books when she walked into class. And every student in the room just seemed to point and laugh. She couldn't take it anymore, she sent her boy a text. She said, I love you with my body, heart and soul to death. He thought nothing, typed I love you, then he sent it. By death he didn't know that she had literally just meant it. She ducked the next class, ran home into a bathroom. Thought to herself she wouldn't break a promise that soon. One cut, two cuts, three cuts, four. The blood just started dripping from the tub to the floor. Her boyfriend had a feeling in his stomach that he hated. He followed and ran down to her house. He never waited. The front door was open. He heard the water running. He stormed into the bathroom and his heart just started gunning. Nobody seems to get ya. You feel you're on your own. But listen, pretty lady, you don't have to be alone. So baby, don't cut. Baby, don't cut. You can do anything. Just promise, baby, you won't. I know your heart is hurting. You think the road is in. You may just feel that blade you're holding is your only friend. Trying to lead her back up, yelling out her name as he lays her beside the bathtub. Feels his whole world just took a hit from a big avalanche. Screaming out so heavily, somebody call an ambulance. Feeling mad, angry, like somebody's led her on to this. Her eyeballs are rolling, drifting out of consciousness. Thinking to himself, why the hell didn't she stop at will? The tears just keep on rolling as they head to the hospital. Paramedics rush her in, doctor calls emergency. She's lost a lot of blood, the place looks like a murder scene. An hour later, the doc walks over with a sour face and says, excuse me for the words that I'm about to say. I'm sorry for your loss. The boy just starts collapsing. His own world, his own girl, just took a crashing, saying to himself that it's his fault and that he let it up. Baby, I thought you made a promise you would never cut. Nobody seems to get ya. You feel you're on your own. But listen, pretty lady, you don't have to be alone. So baby, don't cut. Baby, don't cut. You can do anything. Just promise, baby, you won't. I know your heart is hurting. You think the road is in. You may just feel that blade you're holding is your only friend. But baby, don't cut. Baby, don't cut. You can do anything. Just promise, baby, you won't cut.
Bounce.